Make sure to click both the subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified every time a new video is posted.